the first tee of Monterey County News.
We have two special guests and we're going to ask them a few questions.
Growing up, were you a part of an after-school program?
I participated in sports after school all the time, so field hockey, tennis, and basketball.
I also participated in sports after school and in a lot of church activities after school. I would go to the church and get involved in singing and dance and helping learn how to cook.
Do you have a favorite coach or mentor?
That's a really, really good question. I have a lot of really great coaches and mentors who help me through my life. My school teachers, my colleagues who I work with have been great mentors to me. Also, my parents have been wonderful, but I have too many to name. I'm just really blessed.
Like Cathy, I have a lot of mentors, but she's actually one of my biggest mentors. Cathy and I have worked together for 11 or 12 years, and I've always looked up to her a lot.
Not only that, but my best friend.
Why do you guys like
our coach, our mentor? I like Cathy. She's been a mentor to me. I love the way she deals with people. She's always very kind, compassionate. She's very intelligent, and so I try to model myself after her.
And I'd say the same thing about Jen. She's probably one of the brightest, smartest people I know. She's went to college, very well educated, and it really shows in all of her experience. Jen has a really big job at the first tee. She's like second in command at the first tee. And you know what she does? She has to raise money. She's a development person. And that is a really hard job because she is so smart and she's had the proper training. She is excellent. She does an excellent job.
We have nine core values: honesty, integrity, sportsmanship, respect, confidence, responsibility, perseverance, security, and justice. Which one is your
favorite? Which is my favorite of the nine core values? I would probably say confidence. Because I think that we as young women and ladies have to be confident in everything we do, and it helps us be successful. I love to see young women like you get in front of a camera and act like professional newscasters. Like you're exhibiting a lot of confidence, which is really fun to see. So that's probably my favorite of the nine core values.
Mine is perseverance, because as you know, there's lots of ups and downs in life, and it's not how you take the downsides, it's how you persevere and get to the other side, and you're always usually a better person for that. I mean, at the time, it seems like it's really tough, but just persevere and keep doing the right thing and using good judgment, which is another core value, is helpful too.
What is your favorite thing?
The golf course that it's played on, Pebble Beach, is such a beautiful place. On the water, the sun sparkling on the water when you play on number 18 and number 7, those famous holes, it's just so pretty.
My favorite part is seeing the buskers of these children and young participants from the first tee come to the golf tournament. You know, some of them have never seen the ocean. Some have never been on a golf course of that caliber as a Pebble Beach. There was a young woman who was playing in the tournament during registration this week, and she said when she was 8 years old, she came on the bus out to the golf tournament, and she made it a goal. One of her goal ladders was to play in that tournament. Well, guess what? This year she's playing. So that's pretty special, that having seen all of them come out and experience it.
Are you excited to come and
Yes, well, I've never been here before. This is my first visit, so I'm extremely excited. I'm extremely impressed with the golf course and the facility and your clubhouse. You guys don't know how lucky you are. Do you? You know how lucky you are? Yeah, it's beautiful. Very excited to be here.
Well, I'm always excited to be here. I was here when this first opened, and this was a restaurant. There was a big trailer over there. Remember that? And so every time I come, there's something new, something new and exciting, and Coach Barry and Coach Nick have done just a fabulous job, haven't they? Aren't they great, all your coaches and your teachers? So I always love them. being here and seeing all the activities going on.
What advice do you have for the participants of the first team?
Jen, you want to take that one first?
I would say always live with the 9 core values as your guide, whether you're at school or here at the chapter or at home with your brothers and sisters and your family. If you're confident and honest and you live with respect and integrity, you'll be very successful.
And I couldn't agree with you more. You always remember that you're setting examples for others, just not yourself, your family, your friends, people that you work with, and taking those 9 core values and always thinking about those in the back of your mind. And then also giving back to others and helping others, I think, is really an important thing I'd like all to take with you. And getting an education, too.
And thank you for watching the first tee of Monterey County News. Find us on Facebook, YouTube.